schedule, but I just want to double check, you know. Better safe than sorry. Because, okay, I don't want to sound unprofessional, but you are quite a sensitive customer, yes. Yes, yes, you are a sensitive one, and it's I try to be safe with you now. So no full body massage today. We'll see about that, huh? The night is young, so we'll see about that. But you are scheduled in for a foot massage and pedicure. At least this is what I saw written there, and upper body massage. Too bad, I mean too bad. But I told you that, we will see about that. Not to brag, but sometimes I know what is best for our customers. Okay, so please put your feet on this towel right here and let's take a look to see what are we working with. Oh, you want to see if the towel is clean, of course. It is completely clean.
Will contribute to making your skin softer, and I will be
All the dad on deal with feet, so I'm quite observant, and that is a huge compliment. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay, now let me take your other food out. So sorry, did I pinch you? I mean, I am overdue for a manicure, so maybe my nails are a bit too long. So I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry. Okay, now I will file down a little bit because your nails are just a tiny bit. weird to say, but I feel like you can say a lot by looking at somebody's feet and how well they're taken care of. Yeah, I mean, when somebody has such nice feet, they smell nice, they look nice. I mean,
skin. Quite rare. Okay.
Choice. What would you like? Tea, coffee, something?